Yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right. We'll get to work. Talk to you later.
Who was that?
That was Jason. We reached 3,000 on Facebook.
Already?
Already.
Awesome.
So we have to pick the number.
Okay, let's get started.
All right. So how does this work again?
All right. So I go to 7-Eleven. I'm the first person I see for change. Whatever change they give me, we add up all the numbers, and then that becomes the next digit in the number.
All right. And what if someone gives you a quarter or something?
Well, if I got a quarter, then like the 2 and the 5 put those numbers together and equal 7.
How does that work?
It just does.
All right.
Yep. 62 cents, so 6 and 2 is 8.
She gave you 62 cents?
Alright, Anthony, explain to us what we're doing.
We're putting tuna under every single cup, and whichever one the cat chooses is the one number that we will have for the lottery, or for the drawing.
Alright. Do we say she picks 2?
So we've mixed up all the names on the shop Facebook fan page. And lucky fan number 2,382 is Dusty Overby. And so he's won this round of the Shot Every Thousand contest. But keep in mind, the whole point of this contest is that the next 1,000 fans that we get, once we reach 4,000, we're going to draw again. So there's two things that you guys need to keep in mind. One, stay a friend, keep posting, have fun like that. But if you, the faster we get fans, the more fans we get, the more chances we have to give out jackets. So send it to all your friends, email, Twitter, everything. And we'll see if you win next time. All right. Have a great day.